This is the carpet design studio within the Carpet and the Connoisseur exhibition at the St. Louis Art Museum. Visitors are invited to learn more about the weaving process. One of the aspects of the carpet design studio is breaking down the weaving process so visitors can understand what it takes to create these beautiful carpets. First, we have here a hands-on touch table, and you are invited to actually touch samples of wool, spin a drop spindle, and actually feel a modern carpet fragment. Images on the wall help describe the weaving process. First, we have shearing, and that's the removal of the wool from the sheep. Then we have the washing of the wool, combing, spinning, dyeing, and weaving. Visitors can try their hand at designing their own Oriental carpet bookmark using canvas strips, stencils, and colored pencils.